to reset oil maintenance required message. First, make sure your odometer is set to display the letters ODO. Next, turn off your vehicle. Then, press and hold down the trip reset button and push the power button twice. Wait for a few seconds to complete the reset procedure. After a few seconds, the maintenance required light should disappear.